next season's class of high school girls basketball players should be a terrific one. We've already had players like Nia Irving of Lawrence, Shannon Todd of York. We've got Sarah Clement of Macaulay, Danasia Fenny of Westbrook. All these players have got scholarships already. And another one could be coming up soon. You never know, because South Portland's Maddie Hasson last week was up at the elite U-Maine camp, and she's been offered a full scholarship to play for the Black Bears. Hasson of South Portland averaged 17 points and 7 rebounds a game as a junior. She's excited about the offer, but still has other schools in contention for her. Coincidentally, her mother also played at U-Maine. So how about that? All right.